Come here, give me a hug.
Yeah.
You know, I found family. To go in and then to have Ray kind of tell us you and you are cousins, for me, it was just like, what?
At that point,
are you talking about? I was just like, I don't know, I was just in complete shock. And I thought, and then at the end of it, I just thought, oh my God, trust you, Tracey. Trust, it had to be you.
Seconds before we walked in the room, I said, right, something amazing is going to happen. There's going to be an envelope on the table and they're going to say, right, we're going to take you to some of these places. Or they're going to tell us that we're related. And it was like, oh no. And it went. So we said it, but then it just went straight away.
Yeah. It was like exciting but emotional at the same time.
I had to explain to him, it's happy tears. I'm not upset.
Yeah.
But I remember you saying, right? I'm gonna cry.
And I think the whole project actually, about even the kids telling us where we're from, it really made it special to hear it from your child, you know, this is where you're from, mom, and for them to have that power in that moment and know something about, you know, us that we didn't know about ourselves, was really, really something quite amazing. But our children are in different years, so we wouldn't have ever met. We're supposed to meet.
It was crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, I think, what's the odds? A letter's gone out to the parents in the school.
Yeah.
We happen to respond. I mean, we come in, spit into a tube, gone.
Yeah.
A month later, we've been asked to come back in. And of all the people, it just so happens people just,
you know, when you feel like you've come home?
Yeah.
And for me, because I don't have a lot of family, for me, when I, and they're like, oh, it's your cousin, it was like, come here, give me a hug.
Yeah, it's nice to find family who accept you for you when they meet you as you, and rather than what your a perception of what you're supposed to be. That's what it felt like.
Yeah, so yeah, we've gone out for dinner and got out for drinks and what have you. So just getting to know each other.